As he was in second place there. Yeah, I mean, everybody returning.
There he is, right across the line. Second place, Adam Roberge.
Well, that's a huge ride for the Mike's bike rider. They're coming across the line. So Roberge, Scuderia Pinarello for the Canadian is his team. What a fight he put up. Good to see two-time U.S. Pro Road Champion Marky Boucher here at the finish line as well. Talking about how they weren't going to make any friends with that final climb outside of our champion Ian Boswell. That is a leg breaker, no doubt about it. We're going to have riders.
How about that podium, Dave? Is that all-star just...